Hello guys, let's continue our Far Cry journey. I'll now go to meet the bug. Up from the tunnel here. Alpha relic here. Hello, Mr. Turtle. I'm stuck here. Okay, whatever.
You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jace. Very astute. Well, the treasure... Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, our fuckers know where to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not dawdle, Jace. Chin up. Good luck.
No need to explore the mine and find the third piece of a compass.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
I'm pitching forward now.
Three guys there. Let's see what happens.
Seriously, not in the mood for barbecue right now.
Oh. Two snappers. I'll mark them. Or just one, I don't know. Actually, there were only two snappers. I've missed. Oh, that was a nice headshot. Oh, he died? Yep, he died. One more heavy gunner there. Hit my grenade.
You fucker!
Okay, he died. Oh, the map. Let's be careful.
Let me try the compass.
Komodo dragon.
Dead end.
Let's see with our compass.
There's gotta be somewhere to activate it.
That's a secret passage, I think. Yep, hide on the passage.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Getting out that way.
Okay, let's find the treasure room or something. Be careful not to fall.
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and...
Is the Keith open from there? Got the chair.
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll sod off then, shall I? Keep safe.
I can tell that story missions are really easy. It's like nothing to do there. Let's take this outpost. But first I need to get up from here.
Show you how a true warrior
Let's find a high ground to see the outpost from a high point. That's my guys here. Some crazy guys. They've died. Here's the one alarm box. And from other side there's another. Someone almost saw me. I'll just take care of them. Oh. Only three guys, all they died, I think, from my guys. Let's sell my stuff. And also a supplier or ammo.